Hennig and wrestling fans, I do want to remind you that tremendous pre-Meadowlands Pro Wrestling USA Tour. Wednesday, January 23rd, Ridgewood Grove Arena in Queens. Thursday, January 24th, at Ice World in Totowa, New Jersey. The main event already signed, the Road Warriors to defend the Tag Team Championship of the World against the Fabulous Ones. Friday, January 25th, the State University of New York at Old Westbury. Six-man tag team action, the Road Warriors and Precious Paul Ellering to meet the Fabulous Ones and their mystery third man. Now, Sheik Adnan El Kassey, I see you've got with you your hired assassin, if you will, Mr. Saito. Tremendous amount of controversy after what your entourage did injuring Jim Brunzell here on Pro Wrestling USA some weeks ago.
You know, Mr. Conrosnick, we keep on injuring people who steps in the ring with my man, Mr. Saito, and his partner, because we are not afraid of anybody. If any combination, if any tag team in the world today, no matter what it plays and no matter what town we go in, I got my man, Mr. Saito, and his partner. You know what happened to Jim Brunzell?
I saw that, and she got that out, Casey.
They carried him out, didn't they?
I have a very hard time believing even you are proud of actions
yes,
like
I
that.
Yes, I am very proud of it, and we're going to do it over and over again. And Mr. Saito, tell him.
I like you, Mr.
Yes,
Sheik.
Hi.
You are rich man.
Hi.
I love other people.
Yes.
You got a lot of gold.
Yes,
lot of oil.
Yes.
Sheik, I tell you something.
Yes.
You say everything you tell me, everything I do.
Yeah, you that?
If you,
yes.
You destroy ya, I destroy ya.
Yes.
You say torture, I torture.
Yes.
You say kill, I kill.
Yes.
Because you have a lot of money.
Thank you.
Mr. Saito, a lot of money.
Well, yes, wrestling fans, obviously, Mr. Saito surely has been swayed by the vast wealth of Sheik Adnan El Kassey. Stay with us. We'll be right back right here on Pro Wrestling USA.
Professional wrestling at its finest on Pro Wrestling USA with another tremendous tag team bout. And here we go. Introducing, first of all, in the corner to my right, weighing 234 pounds from Edina, Minnesota, Steve Olsonoski. Olsonoski. His tag team partner from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing 235 pounds, part of the Axe Attack, he is Curt Hennig. Hennig. And in the corner to my left, accompanied by the man from Baghdad, Iraq, Sheik Adnan El Kassey, in their corner and ever dangerous, weighing 249 pounds from Tokyo, Japan, Mr. Torture, Mr. Saito. Saito. And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 285 pounds, the Masked Superstar. The Masked Superstar. Your referee, Eddie Sharkey, and now down to Jack Lanza.
Thank you, Doug. I look for this to be an excellent wrestling match. Mr. Saito, Mr. Torture, very good wrestler. I know the Masked Superstar. I've seen him a number of times across the country. He's big, strong, and he can wrestle. And you got two young lions right here, Hennig and Olsonoski.
You bet. That's a fine young tag team. I think this is a great tag team. Masked Superstar and Mr. Saito. Between them, you've got most of the wrestling holds ever invented, a lot of the work to work
nice
on
you. Nice takedown right there on Steve-O.
That's right. The Masked Superstar going to work first on Steve Olsonoski. A couple of guys instantly recognizable. The Masked Superstar, Mr. Saito. And now, Olsonoski in trouble early, but up he comes. Back into the rope. Oh, a tremendous. Down to the deck from the Masked Superstar. Did he tag off? I guess he did. Saito comes in. And Mr. Saito, chops to the throat. A knee out of the corner by Olsonoski.
He's fighting him back, but
fingernails.
No bail.
Olsonoski was trying to get to his corner to Curt Hennig, but Saito said no way and throws him through the air and slams into the mat. Now out of the corner. Olsonoski. Nice. And there's the tag. There's a good move. Now both Hennig and Olsonoski on Mr. Saito. He got an elbow on both sides. And Hennig, look at this. Slamming away. Covering Mr. Saito now. Barely got a two count out.
I don't think Saito and Mass Superstars expect anything like this.
Sheik Adnan El Kassey over in the corner threatening Steve Olsonoski, who takes after him right above us. Meanwhile, Saito has turned the tables on Curt Hennig. Look at the leg outstretched, the boot ready for the masked superstar.
And they don't have to do this. Saito's got more wrestling moves, in fact, than any wrestler I've ever seen. All devastating wrestling holds, but he resorts to everything he can.
And if wrestling doesn't do it, he's got judo, he's got karate. You name a martial art, he's probably got a black belt in
him. He knows how to break every rule in a wrestling book.
Curt Hennig out of it on a one count. Hennig off the rope.
Collision.
Right in the throat.
Right in the throat at full steam as Curt Hennig went down to the deck. There's the tag, and in comes Mr. Saito. The masked superstar holding on. Hennig just couldn't keep his balance, no question about it. Oh! One of those great Japanese moves now turned around by Saito.
Mr. Saito's finishing hold. He's finished many a wrestler with this.
Working now on Curt Hennig. Olsonoski poised to come in. Will he? Here he comes. Olsonoski over the rope. Lands into Saito, who comes down actually on top of referee Eddie Sharkey. So that gives a momentary reprieve, but only momentary. Curt Hennig. Curt Hennig and the masked superstar. It's really three against two because you know the Sheik will do any kind of damage or dirty work he possibly can given the opportunity.
I tell you, Curt Hennig is tough, but he's taken an awful lot of punishment from the mass superstar and Mr. Saito, Mr. Torture.
Now Eddie Sharkey asking Curt Hennig, will you submit? What do you say? The masked superstar, now Olsonoski turns on the Sheik as he, you can see him on the right side of your picture there, the Sheik cruising around, looking for any opportunity to cause trouble.
Drop toe hold by the masked superstar, here comes Saito.
Saito, well, thought he was gonna bounce off the ropes, he decided not to.
Well, they made the tag. The masked superstar to hold Curt Hennig down. They don't wanna let him get to the corner, make that tag.
That's right. Go back and forth from the neutral ropes. Hennig just slaps away, sort of flailing away at Saito, and now Saito, ooh, there were the fingers and the fingernails right in the eyes, but Hennig gets the tag. Here comes Olsonoski, rested and ready to go, attacking Saito. Off the ropes, flying drop kick, and down goes Saito. Here it is again, and the first, oh! If that doesn't drive it into you, nothing will. He's gonna try it once more, takes him over backwards, down for the cover goes Olsonoski.
Suplex didn't phase him.
Tried it from the reverse side, but over in the corner, getting dangerously close to the corner. Now everybody's in. Olsonoski and Saito.
Look at the Sheik. The Sheik jumped up on the apron.
Now the Sheik, oh, Olsonoski.
He's hammering the Sheik.
Look at that, the Sheik.
Oh, stop the face.
Probably salt. Ceremonial salt.
Karate in the throat. Karate.
Oh, and Olsonoski, his eyes full of salt. A chop to the throat, and that's all. Oh, and Olsonoski. Pin the referee Eddie Sharkey. Was distracted. A handful of salt to the face. And Hennig is out of the rope. Here comes Olsonoski. Now, wait a minute. What are they going to do? He can't even see. He can't even see. Clothesline to the center of the
280 pounds across the throat. Saito's up on top of the rope.
Trying to stop the match. Referee Eddie Sharkey.
Here comes the Stars.
Here's Sergeant Slaughter. Stars and Slaughter out of nowhere. On the attack. There goes the masked superstar. Now, there goes Saito off the rope. Stars and Slaughter. Appearing out of nowhere to help. The Sheik now. Look out. Look out. Here goes the combat belt. The sergeant The Sheik running for his life now, as fast as he can get back to Iraq.
I saw the sergeant standing back there. He's not going to stand back there and see anything like this happen. He took as much as he could.
The incredible Sergeant Slaughter, after Olsonoski had salt thrown in his face. We'll see how much of this we can see. Now here's the look right out of the trunks. Hands
right
full of
his face.
Oh, that was certainly blatant. Look at that. hand back in to dump the rest of it back in the concealed pocket in his trunks, and Olsonoski is blinded by now. He doesn't have a clue. There's the pin. And Sergeant Slaughter comes in to do a little revenge at the end. Brother. Saito and a superstar. And of course, always there, the Sheik.
All right, wrestling fans, it's little wonder that Sergeant Slaughter, indeed, inspirational wrestler of the year. Sarge, my compliments to you. Unable to stand back and watch the Sheik once again double, triple teaming up to his old dirty tricks.
That's one reason I became the inspirational wrestler in 1984. Because of these fellows like the Sheik, Saito, and the mass superstar. Fellows, you have not seen the last of Sergeant Slaughter. When I'm out to do something, when I declare war on someone, there are a lot of battles. I might win some, I might lose some, but let me tell you something. Right here and now, Sheik, mass superstar Saito, I want one of you right here, right next week. And I'm not leaving this station. There's nobody leaving this arena until I get word that I'm going to wrestle Saito right in this ring next week. This TV station will not go off the air. I will not let anybody leave this building, including you.
All right, Sergeant Slaughter, you came to Pro Wrestling USA a week ago. Tremendous bombshell. Your actions here, commendable to say the least.
I gave my heart to America. I gave my blood, sweat, and tears to wrestling fans. Now let me tell you, if it's the last thing I do, if it's the last breath of air out of my body, I'm cleaning up. I'm cleaning up you, Sheik. I'm cleaning you and your henchmen, and we're gonna take you and make you leave this country. We don't need people like you around here. Like I said, when Sergeant Slaughter says he's gonna do something, you can take it to the bank. And again, I'm not leaving right now to get somebody out here. I'm not leaving this TV station. I'm not leaving this arena. And nobody here is leaving until I get confirmed word that I get Saito in that ring right here next week.
All right, now, Sergeant Slaughter, wrestling fans all up and down the East Coast know what you did to one other Sheik, and it appears the war between you and the Middle East continues.
That's right. Everybody knows what happened to the other Sheik. No matter what they say, no matter who he's fighting, I destroyed the Sheik. I destroyed the Iron Sheik, and I'm going to destroy you, Sheik, from Iraq, because I don't like you. I never did like you, and I'm happy to be here. And there better be somebody out here real soon.
All right, fans, stay with us. We'll find out more about Sergeant Slaughter's demands in just a moment. You're right here live at the Winnipeg Arena. As of yet, we've been unable to find any information about Sergeant Slaughter's demand. Now, wait a minute. Matchmaker Wally Carbo. Wally Carbo, matchmaker right here on Pro Wrestling USA. Wally, I'm certain you're aware of the demands made moments ago by Sergeant Slaughter.
Sergeant Slaughter, I like your idea of cleaning house. I will tell you right now, you wanted to get Mr. Saito in the ring, next week you got him in the ring.
All right, okay.
All right, wrestling fans, you just heard it signed by matchmaker Wally Carbo right here. Next week on Pro Wrestling USA, Sergeant Slaughter to meet Sarge, the man they call Mr. Torture, Mr. Saito.
Well, they call me the Terminator around here, and I'm just this close to starting to make my big dump. I'm going to go out somewhere, dig a big hole, and I'm going to have a big hole there. I'm going to start dropping Saito, the mass superstar, and the Sheik all in this big hole, and I'm going to put a big marker on it and call it the Tomb of the Unknown Sheik.
All right, now, Sergeant Slaughter, one thing you've got to remember, actions like we saw moments ago, anytime one of Sheik's contingent is in the ring, you have got to keep a very close eye on one Sheik Adnan El Kassey.
That's right, I'll have my eye on him. Sheik, you step one finger in my way, and I'll bite it right off. I'm Sergeant Slaughter, drill instructor, USA's number one inspirational wrestler of 1984. If it's the last breath out of my body, I'm gonna kick your can, Saito. I'm gonna put you on a wrestling sheet. God bless America.
All right, wrestling fans, you just heard it. Next week, Sergeant Slaughter to meet Mr. Saito. In addition, a very, very big announcement for all you great fans in and around the New York area. We'll see you next week right here on Pro Wrestling USA.